Pattern 2, Rock Blues. In this pattern, the shuffle cadence is played repeatedly on the bass drum. The sound is quite invasive and almost rock and roll. This is a great exercise to gain tightness and control of the right foot.